We invite you to watch the video on the Aquaculture Farm channel.
The boat hull cofferdams and channels using tuna long liner design. Around the side of the boat is equipped with LED lights with a large capacity of 1000 amps. Squid jigging vessels have overhead lights which illuminate the water and attract squid, which then gather in the shaded area under the boat. The squid are caught using barbless lures on monofilament fishing lines which are jigged up and down in the water by machines. Each jigging machine has a roller which extends out from the side of the boat, allowing the line to be lowered into the water column away from the edge of the boat.
Thank you. laki-laki di awam mata. Sekarang kita sudah memasuki ada auto 300 bonus. Kok bilak dolak tawa dari robot. Open ah. Hello. Saka bay, putol.
Thank you.